very good Thursday morning to you. If you are scared easily, don't watch this morning because we are live at Kim's Crypt, getting ready for Halloween, and only for those who are really brave. Let me tell you, I just walked through Kim's Crypt. It's here in Dundalk off Merritt Boulevard, and there's actually a new room this year that when you walk through it, there's no lights. It actually rocks back and forth, and you don't know what's going on. You touch the walls, and they have like static electricity going on. You have strobe lights. You have people jumping out at you. You've got 16 different rooms back there. I mean, it's bigger and better than ever, right, Kim?
Yes, it's the last year, and you only have 7 more days to check us out. So make sure you come down to 1748 Merritt Boulevard. It's the craziest, most unique haunted attraction you'll ever see, and it's interactive, and you will be scared. Check it out, kimscrypt.com.
One of the things that I actually couldn't do because I'm claustrophobic, and so I'm the worst wimp ever, but they actually put you inside a box. It's like a crypt. It's a clown box to go to another room. That was a negative for me, but you got to come check it out. It's a lot of fun, and again, it's a different experience, very unique.